my first thing was let the kids learn proper sport.
Yeah.
At least I'll throw a bloody punch.
Right.
You know, it's and the most basic thing.
Yeah,
you know,
exactly.
Throw a punch. So, like, you know, we not...
But I'm surprised that they were clannish.
I mean, clannish, as in, you know, we'll not teach you some stuff.
I know, yeah.
Like, how? It doesn't work like that. It doesn't work like that. If I'm throwing a punch wrong, tell me I'm throwing it wrong, right? There was this one, maybe 2 years ago, 2.5 years ago, a Krav Maga class for children and ladies.
Right.
Somewhere close by. So, I said, let me go and check, see what the hell is that.
Right.
Enrolled in it. And the guy, like, I could feel that he knows exactly what he's doing, you know?
Right.
The Krav Maga guy.
Right.
But he couldn't teach for shit.
Okay.
Especially kids.
Right. So he was a good martial artist, but he wasn't a good teacher. Okay.
And he couldn't translate his knowledge in a way which is accessible to a little kid. So basically, he's like, okay, come and punch now. And so the first kid is like punching like this, right?
Okay.
So she
hung
the
inside.
One girl rolled her wrist.
Right.
I'm like, you've just essentially eliminated an entire generation from martial arts.
Yeah.
Because if their first
experience is,
you know, I'm getting hurt.
Yeah.
It's like, and I was like, entire hour I was there, I was like seething, and my wife is like, can you just stop it? I'm like, but he's teaching wrong stuff.
Yeah.
You know, so I said, I need to do something about this. So luckily, you know, now in a position
that's
where
the seed
I'm like, you know, let's just figure out. Because with MMA, it's so, I mean, with Taekwondo, like, you learn the kicks and stuff like that, but you can't do a leg kick, which is stupid, right? You can't kick a guy under the belt.
Yeah, exactly.
So
it's always waist above, right?
It's always waist above. You can't punch a guy in the face.
Yeah.
Right.
But I've never seen anyone punching in Taekwondo as well.
So you can just do a little punch.
Okay.
Like, you know, when you
and
get
that's a score.
Back, that's
a
score. Yeah.
If you get the white.
Yeah. If you get the
right.
That's it. So there's no like.
Okay.
Punch like that.
And face, of course, is
face
our.
Face you can't.
Okay. Right.
So I said, you know, let's do something wherein at least, okay. I have a limitation of teaching or whatever because my knowledge may be rusty now or whatever. Let's get people together, good teachers.
Nice.
Figure out how to tell these guys, and no one, everybody need not be a black belt, you know.
Yeah.
There are some people who get into the motivation, I want to learn everything, and I want to be the black belt. Some people who want to, I just want to get into the fitness.
Right.
Which is what MMA is all about, right? You don't need to be a black belt in everything. You'll spend 20 years learning everything, right?
Of course, that's better if someone's black belt.
Correct,
but
I mean, by the end of your career, maybe, like, a lot of guys get black belts when they're still fighting, and, you know, in jiu-jitsu and stuff. But you have one base.
We have to talk about jiu-jitsu, bro, later.
Absolutely.
But
So, which is what the whole idea was. Like, I'm like, you know, let these... My first thing was let the kids learn proper sport.
Yeah.
At least I'll throw a bloody punch.
Right.
You know, it's the most basic thing.
Yeah,
you know,
exactly.
Throw a punch.
Hmm.
Not like go and just hit somebody, but at least be able to defend yourself. That's
right.
It. And have that respect. You know how martial arts is. You box
and
you have that entire thing. Your family, you sort of work out together.
Exactly.
Which is where MMA Syndicate was born.
Oh, right. Nice.